I think it is just the basic fundamentals that went missing. I think our business is about taste, about product. And I think everybody else was focusing on everything but the product. They're looking at innovating the style of bottle, they're looking at innovating the different type of crown, like the cap, you know, something. So the color of the bottle, the imagery. I don't underestimate the point that those are very important, but they're not close as important the product is. And I think that is what we as a, you know, I as a young entrepreneur wanted to bring on board. That, and that is where I saw that, you know, everybody else was not looking at it. Everybody was only lost in, you know, subsidized products. You know, make it the cheapest and sell it at whatever price you can. So I think for product first is the key. And for a younger, more vibrant and diverse India, you can, you know, you'll appreciate that only one style of beer does not do it. And in India, you only sell one style of beer. So I think for us, for me personally, as a person and as our company, as a company, we wanted to change that. I think that's what we've been doing. I think future leaders are definitely going to be people who can look at serving the next consumers, the younger consumers, people who with more you know, more spending power, what they want to pay for is quality. And they are also wanting to, they cannot be marketed to in a very simple way. You know, they have to be spoken to, they have to be understood, they have to have, you have to have an interaction. So I think as a consumer and as a consumer facing business, for us, that's the challenge that we wake up every day. That how can we reach out to our consumers, how can we understand their needs, and how can we continuously experiment and also make them appreciate the kind of experimentation that we are doing, because we are obviously going to fail sometimes. I think everybody is doing a fabulous job, but I think figure out a problem that actually needs solving. I think we all sometimes tend to solve problems that are very corner cases, or they are a figment of our imagination. I think we should look at problems that are actually existing, and people should be willing to pay you for it at the end of the day. As simple as that.